You and I, we don't need to look to somebody to see if they've already done what God is calling us to do. We need to look at God and say, you have called me and equipped me with everything that I need to do what you put in my heart.
I think if we got back to the roots of rebuilding the cities of our families and towns and churches, that we would find that God has more abundant pleasure for us than what the temporary satisfaction of the world gives us.